can fix this. Let's go.
That's it. Sniper. God damn it, not now!
One last ambush, are you? Getting low on ammo.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Black helicopters have been spotted in the skies. You might have seen them. Heard them. Thought you were losing your mind. But you're not. They're real. And they're proof that I was right. We thought Nero died out here like the rest of them. Caved under their own stupidity. Time to let them crawl up out of their holes and reclaim this world. But it ain't happening. Not on my watch. And don't go running towards them thinking they're gonna save your ass. Any man wearing a uniform worth a damn died more than 2 years ago. These men, they'll shoot you.
You're the assholes who tried to ambush me.
Don't believe the lies.
Jesus, Hope, they're not trying to reclaim shit! You don't have a damn clue what you're talking about. Well, except, yeah, they will shoot you on sight. Lucky guy.
Boozer, you there?
Just calling to check up on you.
Yeah, D, come here.
Hang in there, buddy. As soon as we get that arm patched up, we'll ride north, just like you said.
Nah, I hope so. God, I miss you.
Just work on getting better. I still got some work to do on the bike, and we gotta stock up on some gear. But once you're patched up, we're out of here. Deacon out.
Okay, this is it. Yeah, oh, this camp is gonna be crawling. Yeah, going on foot, nice and quiet.
Warn here? Yep.
Could make something out of this.
Well, that blows up real good.
Oh, where else? Yeah, that looks like the kind of place you want to call home, yeah. Damn it, would you all shit yourself at once? Jesus Christ. Oh, goddamn freaks. What the hell are you doing in here? Huh? This place is a death trap. Fire in the hole.
More bounties.
Okay, one nest done. How many more you got? Come on, fellas.
Thank you. It'll warm you up.
Sleeping. Don't pay no attention to me.
Hmm.
is everything.
How'd you like that? Huh? Come on, you sons of bitches, come on!
Is that the last of them? Finally.
Loser, it's done.
I cleared those nests. Should be less freaks on the mountain from now on.
Hey, David. How'd it go? Were there a lot of them?
Yeah, but I wanted to clear them while it was still light out. You know, the sunlight bothers them.
Yeah, that's probably the way to do it.
Shut-eye, Boozer. Peeking out.
God damn it.
Yeah, that's right. I gotta burn out the rest of these nests.